to my channel. So today we are going to Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party in Magic Kingdom. Really excited to do this. I think it's only the third day that they're doing it. It's the 19th of August today. I'm pretty sure they started it the 12th and then they did it on like a Tuesday or Wednesday, whatever the 16th was. So it's still pretty new for the year. They haven't done it since 2019, so super excited to come back to this event. They have some of the best fireworks I've ever seen anywhere, but even at Disney, which already has great fireworks. So super excited to get in there, get some candy, see some shows, parades, fireworks, do some rides. Yeah, so we're gonna head on in and get it started. All right, so we're in the event now. We got our trick-or-treat bags. We're gonna go do some trick-or-treating and then come back for the Boo to You parade. So I'm super excited. Let's go get some candy. All right, on our way, we just saw that Jafar is here meeting people. I think that's one of the more unique ones. He's not usually out. And then Aladdin and Abu are over here meeting people as well. All right, so whenever you see one of these, that means that there's candy. So we're heading in to get some now. And now we're outside Pirates. They have a cool projector up on the tower. And Jack Sparrow's meeting right over here. And then there's also a candy distribution right around the corner too. And a better shot of Jack Sparrow. Right, here's another view of the treats balloon. So we are headed in to get some more candy. This is over by Tortuga Tavern. All right, we made it up for more candy. Here we go.
Halloween.
We're over by Splash Mountain now. There was another treat zone by Big Thunder, but the line was super long and not moving. This one looks pretty short and continuously moving, so just gonna keep getting some more candy. So we just went through the trick-or-treat by Splash Mountain. As we went on, a guy came up to us and said, "It's so short, just keep going." It was like a 10-foot line, and literally everyone's just going in a circle. So if you just want a lot of candy, definitely come over to the one right here by Splash Mountain and just keep going around and around. All right, so just got some snacks for the night. Got a push pop that has a chocolate like piece from the Haunted Mansion on top with a bunch of like cake piece things on top. I really don't know what exactly the flavor is, but I'm really excited to try this push pop. You can kind of see the cake in there. And then I got this funnel cake that has Oreo pieces, chocolate ice cream, a cookie piece, and gummy worms. So I'm very excited for that. And lastly, the drink is ginger ale, and it's ginger ale mixed with like lemonade. So I think that's gonna be pretty good too. So I'm gonna get into it all and let you know how it is after. The cake pop is super good. It's like strawberry or raspberry, and the drink is really good too. It actually has a Haunted Mansion themed straw. That's actually really good. And then I want to get a good bite of this funnel cake for you guys, so let me grab that. All right, so I got some funnel cake, some Oreos, some ice cream, and a gummy one. This is really good, and I definitely suggest it if you're here at the event. All right, so the food was really good. It was from Sleepy Hollow. If you don't know where that is, if you're right in front of the castle and you look to the left, go across the bridge and it'll be right in front of you. They normally have all sorts of funnel cakes that are really good, but during this event, they have that really awesome one with the ice cream and the Oreos. Now we're just actually by the front of the park, gonna wait for the parade to start, and yeah, gonna get that on camera. I do suggest going to the front of the park for the parade. If you go near the castle or where it starts, it's gonna be a huge line, but in the front, there's no line. So yeah, just gonna wait over here by the front of the park. The parade's starting now, but it starts in Frontierland, so it's probably gonna take a good 10-15 minutes to reach us. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys what that parade looks like. It's the Boo to You parade, so super excited for that to come back around. So they actually just made an announcement that the Boo to You parade is being delayed for the weather. There's actually no rain or anything, so I don't know what is causing the delay, but they didn't cancel it. They just said that it's delayed and it should be starting soon, so hopefully that'll be starting soon and then we'll be able to watch the parade. All right, so because it got delayed, we're actually gonna skip the parade for now and do the 11:15. This was the 9:15 parade. So we're just gonna come back in a couple hours to do that. For now, we're gonna head over to Tomorrowland and ride the People Mover for a nice relaxing ride. And we believe Lotso is visiting, so we're gonna go see if we can catch him and get some more candy. So let's head to Tomorrowland. Thank you.
So we were not able to find Lotso. It was Elvis Stitch instead. We're on People Mover now. As you saw, there's like a dance party going on over in Tomorrowland, so I'm gonna try and get some more shots of that. Sorry, there's someone like screaming in the background, so it might be hard to hear me. But yeah, I'm gonna show you some of those shots.
Non-stop.
Stopped for the like fourth time now. At least this time we're finally outside for a little bit of a breeze. Let's see if we can get moving and get off this ride before midnight. Shot of the castle, the best view on People Mover, about 45 minutes after we started the ride, but yeah, good view. Alright, so the parade's still going on from when it was delayed. We're now in our spots for the fireworks, just waiting for those to get started. They're supposed to start in about 15 minutes, but I don't know if that will be delayed or canceled or what's going to happen, so hopefully they happen, soon, and I'll get to show you guys some of them.
Is one for both the young and the old. Unlike anything you've ever seen. Get ready, for this is Halloween. Thank you.
Irish rules, we carry on, we go home happy. What do you say?
It's time Ursula took this party into her own tentacles.
You see, my friends, with a lot of adventure and a bit of fright, Halloween is the greatest of nights! Happy Halloween!
So after a really awesome fireworks show, I just wanted to show a couple of pieces of merch real quick. Nothing crazy. They have this Hocus Pocus spirit jersey. It says, "Tonight we fly." It's $80. And then it's got the characters and a cauldron on it. Pretty nice. Nice, like, tie-dye look. All right, and just a few more things I wanted to show is these soap dispensers that make the soap come out like Mickey. We actually have a 50th one that I like a lot. And this is $20. And then they have a bubble wand, a Halloween bubble wand. It is brown, and brown is $30. So that seems a bit pricey for a bubble wand, but I guess you can only get it a certain time of the year. And last few things I wanted to show is this really cool shirt. It is $37. It's got a bunch of Halloween designs all over it. And then I'll link my Cast Connections video below where I showed a countdown to Christmas item, but they do have a countdown to Halloween item. You can get that here. And let me see how much this is. And this is gonna be $55. Of course, you can use like annual pass holder or cast member discounts if those apply to you. So I think this is really awesome. It's got a little like classic D with the Mickey. It's got Pluto and Mickey and Goofy's on here too. And then on the back, it's got a Mickey pumpkin. I think this is really awesome. And let's see how much this costs. And this is gonna be $55, but I think this is really awesome. And all of this stuff has discounts. So if you have pass holder or cast member, you can use that on any of these items.
All right, and after showing some merch, we got our spot for the parade. So we're going to see the parade right here by Liberty Tree and then run right over to Haunted Mansion to end the night. So super excited. Let's get this parade going.
Jump, jump,
Running chills inside without your Yelp review.
All right, everyone, so we are back home from the event now. It is a few days later while I'm editing this video, just because the event goes until midnight. We didn't wind up even getting home until like 1:15 in the morning. So I completely forgot to do my outro, but we had an amazing time. It was a lot of fun. The event is 5 hours compared to last year's like after hours event, which wasn't like, they kept saying it wasn't the actual Halloween party. It was just an after hours event. That one was only 3 hours and it felt really rushed compared to the 5 hours you had here. Plus you could actually go early and experience just like normal Magic Kingdom for, I think it was 2 hours. I'm going to get into all of that and all of, like, is this event worth it in a separate video. So you can expect to see that within the next month or the next few weeks. So if you're not already, definitely get subscribed and hit the bell so you can see that video. I'm also going to be going to Universal to their Halloween event, Halloween Horror Nights. It's definitely a little bit different than this event. A little scarier, but keep an eye out for that video as well. Now, I'm going to put some pictures up here on the screen while I'm talking of just some pictures that we got taken of us or that we took during the event. And yeah, it was just a really, really fun time. I definitely recommend going. Again, I'm going to do a whole video about, like, is it worth it if you don't like candy? Is it worth it if you only want candy? You don't want to see shows? Is it worth it just to ride rides? I'm going to do a whole video about that. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, share it with your friends and family. And like I said before, definitely get subscribed for those future Halloween videos and just any future videos that we have coming along. All right, and I will see you in that next video.